Welcome to Eaton's Power Systems Experience Center. Here at the Experience Center, our engineers provide a safe, controlled environment for the training, testing, and demonstrating of full-scale power systems problems and solutions. Electric vehicle charging and solar applications are two of the hottest topics power systems engineers are dealing with today. In this video, we will take you through some of the technologies and principles associated with these subjects and show you several different systems we have installed here at the Power Systems Experience Center.
Harnessing the power of the sun to create electrical power has been in practice for many years. Recently, the solar power industry has seen significant growth, and Eaton Corporation has developed a complete line of products to meet your solar power distribution needs. Here at the Power Systems Experience Center, you get to see up close the different parts of a solar power system and how they come together to produce clean, renewable energy. A typical system is comprised of solar panels, combiners, inverters, meters, and AC and DC disconnects. At Eaton, we're leading the way for safe solar power with the development of one of the first DC arc fault clearing solutions to meet the National Electric Code. The solar systems at the Experience Center provide the ideal location to test this design.
When designing these systems, there are several factors that must be considered, such as which directions the panels will face, their angle to the sun, and even their weight. Here at the Experience Center, you have the opportunity to see three different mounting systems. We have two separate roof systems which show different tilt options and ways of electrical disconnection. We also have a parking lot canopy system which offers an easy way to maintain the integrity and warranty of your building's roof. This system has the added benefit of being able to position the ray in the proper direction because it is relatively much easier to reposition parking spots than it is buildings.
This system is configured to match a 10 kilowatt residential installation. There are 40 panels on the roof, broken down into four strings of 10. With Eaton's integrated balance of system design, two strings of 10 come into each of these two inverters and are combined inside. They then go through an internal DC disconnect before entering the power module, where the DC power is then converted back to AC. Finally, the AC passes through an integrated AC disconnect before leaving the enclosure and connecting to a residential load center. These inverters are also capable of meeting your light commercial needs. We're using the panels on the canopy to feed three inverters that are set to an output voltage of 277 volts. That enables one 7 kW inverter to provide power to each phase of the facility's three-phase 480 volt system for a combined total of 21 kilowatts of solar power. Eaton Corporation's 250 kW S-Max grid tie inverter offers a solution for medium and large commercial applications. It seamlessly integrates two 125 kilowatt power modules. This allows one module to sleep during low input power conditions such as low light or a partially shaded array.
One of the best things about the Power Systems Experience Center is our pursuit to test and install a variety of new technologies. A great example of the synergies that can be found from this is the PVEV canopy. This solution offers a modular way for customers to promote green technologies and an environmentally friendly culture within their organization. Electric vehicles of various types like golf carts have been around for many years, but only recently the major car manufacturers have begun to mass produce plug-in hybrid and all-electric vehicles. This has created a necessity for widely deployed charging options at home, at work, and on the road. At home, your charging options are 120 volts from a dedicated GFI outlet or 240 volts from a residential EVSE. The charge time varies from approximately 8 hours on 120 volts to 4 hours on 240 volts. Remember, this will vary depending on the type of vehicle. Here in Western Pennsylvania, the cost to fully charge a vehicle like our demo model is only about $1.20 for a 40-mile fill-up. At work and on the road, the main option will be the 240 volt level 2 AC electric vehicle supply equipment. This commercial version of the EVSE will require additional capabilities such as pay-as-you-go options. In filling stations, a DC quick charger is an option where consumers can charge their vehicle in less than half an hour. these stations will be essential for the deployment of the full electric vehicle. Electric vehicle charging and solar power are a vital part of the smart grid of tomorrow. Eaton Corporation is a designer and manufacturer of green technologies with tested and trusted products and services for largest and smallest power systems.
Here at Eaton's Power Systems Experience Center, our engineers are always ready to help troubleshoot, brainstorm, and work with you to find the right solution for your power system.
Contact us or your local Eaton representative to schedule a visit today.